I'm uploading that there's something nothing. Maybe not. Which doesn't really say anything. But it's an interesting title. Anyways. You know what I just thought? This, at least the part of my face that I can see, reminds me of those French guys who have the castle in Monty Python's Holy Grail. They had those funny looking hats, the funny looking helmets. I fart in your general direction. Not yours, theirs. But yeah, that was a funny movie. I didn't get it the first like two times I saw it because I don't have a sense of humor. But I know I'm going to knock this down. Y'all told me that it was funny. So I said, well, I've got to see it again. And I did. And I laughed. But the first time I saw it, it's like, this isn't funny. These guys are stupid. But they're supposed to be stupid. Gotta get a better, sorry, centering here. I'm kind of anal retentive. Well, not kind of. You don't get to be kind of anal retentive. You're either that way or not. That's part of being anal retentive. I can't see anybody else in the parking lot. My windows are a little fogged. I'm not sure exactly why, but I seem to be alone tonight. I mean, even the person who was here last night is gone, and I can't start the car because it's out of gas, so it's cold. And I don't know why, it's May 23rd, and it's cold. It's cold outside, and it's cold in here too. I got my little heater thing going. But, you know, Colorado weather is really fucked up. I mean that kind of in a good way, but kind of in a, like, what the hell? But, you know, there's a 14,000 foot mountain about, 12 miles away, and that's gonna affect things. So, you know, take whatever I say with a grain of salt. I came here with totally a lack of funds. I should have had 3 or 4 times the amount of money that I had. Instead of the $800, I should have had like $24,000 or $3,000, because it's expensive here, most especially the apartments. But the, you know, the standard of living is just like at least twice what I was experiencing in Franklin. Probably even more on most days. Sorry. Sometimes I'll get that little thing where you're kind of going to sleep. You know, you're kind of nodding off, but it's inside my head, and it doesn't really affect my body per se. But inside my head, I'm going like, "What's going on, man? I'm tired. Wish I could see out my windows. It feels kind of weird with all the condensation." Weird. I'm about to stop this pretty soon because there for a while. God, I don't even know how long I did. All right, well, let's go ahead and see what we'll see.